Today what we're going to do is we're going to keep on doing kind of like these puzzle problems.